lots of people. Hey,
L'amour ne se réjouit pas du mal, mais il se réjouit de la vérité. L'amour permet de tout.
Alors, Karine, tu as choisi Brodie pour épouse. Vas-tu l'aimer et la respecter? Vas-tu être honnête avec elle? Vas-tu l'appuyer dans le meilleur et dans le pire?
Oui.
Brodie, you have chosen Karine to be your wife. Will you love her and respect her? Will you be honest with her always? Will you stand by her through whatever may come?
Yes.
Personne présente, consente à ce mariage.
This marriage.
Oui. Yes.
I make this solemn promise to you to be your lover when you need to be loved, your doctor when you are ill, your umbrella when life rains down on you, your spirit when you are drained. I promise to be your voice when no one can hear you, your ears when no one will listen, your sunshine when darkness falls, and your hand to hold when you are frightened. I promise you that no matter where I am in the world, that our love, my love for you, will be strong enough to overcome any distance between us. You are my world, my person, and I cannot wait to call you my wife.
Soon. Really knowing what falling in love meant, I realized that it meant wanting someone in my space for more than 24 hours, which is quite a thing. I realized that it meant being at peace and being happy and serene with making big decisions such as going to New Zealand and getting married and having children. And it made me realize that I can be a better person just because of the person you are. I love you.
Comme symbole de notre amour et de notre fidélité.
Comme symbole de notre amour et de notre fidélité.
May it remind you always.
May it remind you always
of the promise we have exchanged today.
Of the promise that we have exchanged today.
Alors, Karine et Brodie.
Thank you.
double attack.
Mum and Dad. NK, lots of love for your wedding day. I am so happy for the both of you, and I'm just beyond proud of you, Brodie.
Just a video in to say all the best to you too. Congrats.
It was so lovely to meet you, Kay, when you came back.
We just love you guys so much. Spur, I guess.